I see you shiver with anticer. Hey guys, yes, I have just woken up. I was gonna be doing a Rocky Horror Get Ready With Me today, because me and the Mobile Crayon and a couple of other people are going tonight. However, there's been a last minute costume change and I have to go to town to get some fishnet. And I thought this is a perfect opportunity and I'll take you guys with me, except I was gonna bring my dad's GoPro and he's out and I have no idea where it is, so I'm gonna have to Snapchat it. So may not be a great adventure, but you guys can come anyway and then you'll get to see the cool Get Ready With Me bit afterwards. So let's go see if I can find some fish. Get some work done before I get ready, because it is only 1:46 and I have until 7 o'clock, so I'm gonna try and get some work done first. Just to quickly show you what I got two pairs of my keys, two pairs of fishnet tights, one for me and one for the Rainbow Crayon. These were £2.99, they were from Magic Boxes, the only ones I could find. And then I got, this is annoying, let me go get rid of that thing. And then I bought some like boxer shorts, which are gonna be used as shorts because it was the best that I could find. They were just a fiver from Primark. And then I bought a feather boa from Extras. This was £5 and now there is feathers everywhere. I just saw it and I was like, yes. Remind me of something. Oh. I need to film that way because you're all gonna hate me. Look at how great Eve looks though. I'm gonna. She can curl her hair better than me. My hair just doesn't curl. It just
My hair loves me.
Yours does though. Bethany arrived, say hello. That was beautiful, well done. Perfect. Look what we have on. Obviously, I mean, what else would you have on? You ship it. And the Rainbow Crayon is also here, but
look at me.
Slow.
My eyes.
I'm zooming out, I'm sorry. So yep, update. Okay, so I just got back and my voice is pretty dead. I still have to take my makeup off and button buckles off because of course it's all not fun. I just wanted to say, like, look at this. Look at this, look at the feathers everywhere. How did this even happen? I tidied up before. You watched me tidy up before. How did this... How does this... Oh. It's okay. This is what my day is going to be tomorrow.